Guy Ron Jakowski, who is a damn sight better than Lester, I might add.
Okay, fine, I'll go along with it. Listen, Frank, if you want out, I understand.
No, I'm good. I could do with a paycheck.
That's the spirit! And here's my submarine! Floyd, wait! Stand by the hangar.
This is our chopper, I guess.
I wish you'd done the flying lessons like I told you, but no! Nobody can tell Michael anything. You need to take off and hover low over the submarine. The rig on the chopper will connect to it. Hover low above the submarine. Can you handle that, Michael? Where are you flying off to? Get the chopper over the submarine and they'll hook together. Pull this score without me? Come back and pick me up! Get the chopper over the submarine and they'll hook together.
problem, but they kept their heads, right? Yeah, pulled it off. All right. It was us. Of course it was us. Any other clowns would be in Bolingbrook now. Nah, there were some weak points. I mean, whoever fed that cheesy line to the barking guy, that guy, amateur! Yeah, show us how it's done then, T. If you're such a professional, this job will go great. Oh, it sure will.
is. It's been secured to the seabed. I'll see if I can pry it loose.
Hey man, so got the thing. What is it?
We'll know what it is when we can run some tests.
Well, what'd it look like? What you think it is?
Best guess, it was hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line, so could be a seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis. Or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your buyer was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. No, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Topside, we can go. Get up here, man. Oh, gee, you ready for hookup? Lift me up. Let's go. Come and get me.